pickup truck is going in an accident here at Northeast Wood and Cocoa Road this afternoon, reporting about 5:57 on Monday. We don't know the extent of injuries, but we have a couple of American medical response ambulances here on scene. And again, Sonic Heights Fire District pushing on work to get this individual out from the Chevrolet pickup truck that is in the ditch here on the northeast corner of this intersection. Here for two pickup trucks have collided. And again, we don't know the extent of injuries, but crews have been working very hard in this cold Monday morning to get the patients into the ambulance and to a pickup hospital. Reporting from Northeast Seward Avenue on Cocoa Road, the Northeast Pickup Avenue.